Carbohydrates. Hello, students, and welcome back to our exciting journey through the world of carbohydrates. Whether you're in the 9th, 10th, 11th, or 12th grade, this video series is designed to make your study of carbohydrates informative and engaging. Carbohydrates are often referred to as the body's primary source of energy. You may have heard the term carbs when talking about food, but what exactly are they, and why are they so essential? That's what we're here to uncover. Carbohydrates is crucial not only for your chemistry class but also for your overall knowledge of biology, nutrition, and energy metabolism. In this video series, we'll take a closer look at what carbohydrates are, their structure, and their importance in the world of science and in your daily life. In this episode, we're going to delve even deeper into the world of carbohydrates. Introduction to carbohydrates. We discuss the carbohydrates. General formula of carbohydrates. Classification of carbohydrates into monosaccharides, disaccharides, and polysaccharides. Carbohydrates are organic compounds made up of carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen atoms. They serve as a fundamental source of energy in living organisms and are composed of monosaccharides, which can combine to form various types of carbohydrates, including sugars, starches, and cellulose. General formula, CnH2NOn. N equals number of carbon atom. Classification of carbohydrates monosaccharides glucose fructose ribose deoxyribose galactose. Disaccharides sucrose lactose maltose raffinose. Polysaccharides starch cellulose glycogen. Monosaccharides are simple sugar. On hydrolysis disaccharides yields 2 to 10 monosaccharides. Polysaccharides are complex and abundant in nature. Therefore, we can say that carbohydrates may be simple or complex. If they are simple, they may be monosaccharides, one sugar. Examples are glucose, fructose, galactose or disaccharides, more than one sugar or two sugars. Examples are maltose, sucrose, lactose. But if they are complex in nature, they are known as polysaccharides, many sugars. Examples are starch, glycogen and fibers.
Thanks for watching. Coming up next.